Jesus Christ. God's verse taken for today's session, meditation, is Galatians chapter 3, verse 15. Let the peace of Christ rule in your heart and be thankful. Deva samadhanam ungal irudhayangalil aala kadavadu. Nandri aridhal ullavargala irungal. Hebrews chapter 12:28 says, therefore, since we are receiving a kingdom that cannot be shaken, let us be thankful and so worship God. How do we be grateful to God? Naam nandri ullavargalaga kaanapaduvathu eppadi? We have to thank God for every blessing He has given us. If you want to have a Shall we all pray? Let's all look to our Lord Jesus Christ and thank him for this privilege and for everything he provides for us. Psalm 34:5 says, those who look to him are radiant, their faces are never covered with shame. Colossians 3:15 says, let the peace of Christ rule in your heart and be thankful. If you look to God in your all needs, you will never be ashamed. Submit to him with your whole heart and mind. Allow him to rule over you in all situations. Let's pray. Our Heavenly Father, we are gathered here in the name of Jesus and praise you in the name of the Lord. Lord, thy word says, sing joyfully to the Lord. It's fitting for the upright to praise him. We thank you, Lord, for giving us this wonderful day and bless all graduates who have come to the graduation ceremony. We praise you, with gratitude for this college created for the glory for your name. Father, bless the chief guest, our president, our principal, graduates, and all our college community. O Lord, we ask now for your almighty hand upon our graduates as they and their families celebrate this grand milestone. I ask that you direct all the graduates to grow closer to you during the time of transition. Have your Holy Spirit empower them to live out. Give them the ability to trust you no matter what their failure brings. We believe that your plans for them are good and desire that they would believe that as well. Lord, I place the entire graduates in your mighty hands. Lord, bless them as they act to complete the aim for which this college was established. Thank you, Lord, for the great presence which will lead us through today's ceremony. Lord, we humble ourselves before thy majesty. Almighty Father, be with us, lead us, and guard us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please remain stand for Tamizh Thai Vazhthu.
The graduation of the college has been called to distribute the degree, diplomas, and various subjects of the college upon the candidates who, in the examination recently held for the purpose, have been certified to be worthy of the same. I now invite the principal to present a report of the activities of the college.
Good morning. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome board members, faculty, returning graduates, alumna, and invited guests to Graduation Day 2022. I would especially like to welcome our chief guest for the day, Professor Dr. Sonajharia Minz, Vice Chancellor, Sido, Kanhu, Murmu University, Jharkhand. Dr. Sonajharia Minz is an alumna of our college and has had an illustrious career and has been a pillar of support to the college. It is a privilege to welcome her on this special occasion. Post-COVID, the college had to move from online to offline classes and then repeat the cycle again, as different waves of infection kept threatening. The college rose to the occasion and tried to give normalcy to the academic programs by ensuring that the students did not miss out on any of the practical components. In the words of the poet Maya Angelou, "Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise." Close quotes. Women's Christian College received India's Top Higher Education and University Jury Award 2021 for being ranked number one in quality leadership by Education Today. Our college secured 15th rank at the national level and 4th rank at the state level under the category Autonomous Colleges by Education World's India Higher Education Rankings 22-23 Award. At the India Today National Ranking, our college secured the 7th place under the category India's Best BCA Colleges and 15th rank in Science and 17th rank in Arts. The institution's Innovation Council, Ministry of Education, Government of India has rated Women's Christian College with a 4-star ranking for undertaking various activities. Women's Christian College is a local chapter of NPTEL since 2017, and 547 students had registered for different courses during the odd semester and 536 students during the even semester. Admissions 21-22, 18,508 online applications were received for the various UG and PG programs. 658 students have been admitted in the first year UG and PG degree government-aided program Shift 1 and 1,000 in the self-finance programs of the college. The student strength for the year 21-22 was 4,438. So results. The UG and PG courses with 100% passes are listed. BA English, Maths, Home Science, Computer Science, PG Home Science, BCom, BCom ANF, BCom CA, BCom Honours, BBA, BCA, BSc Visual Communication, BSc IT, MSc Biotechnology, MSc Mathematics, MA International Studies, and MSc Computer Science and Technology. So the courses with 90% passes are also listed. We had a number of Christian activities. A Thanksgiving service for the 106th anniversary of the college was held on 7th July, conducted by Pastor Joseph Naveen. A retreat for young women, EPIC, was led by Pastor Benny Joshua. Preliminary round of the intercollegiate Bible quiz was conducted on campus. And 102 students from various colleges in South India participated. Curricular activities. A debate on gender equality today for a sustainable tomorrow was hosted by the Consulate General of Australia, and Women's Christian College students were adjudged the winner. A national seminar on Housing for All, a financial inclusion perspective was conducted by the Department of History. The department also organized the Ms. Vera Augustus Endowment Lecture, Dr. Rita Jacob Cherian Memorial Endowment Lecture on Women and Leadership was organized by the Department of English. A National Symposium on Mathematics and Computer Applications was organized by the PG and UG Department of Mathematics. The Department of Physics organized paper presentation competition on the theme Energy Conservation on National Energy Conservation Day. The Bioimage Club of the Department of Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology organized Moth Speak, Moth Art, Moth Haiku, Moths in Folklore, Shutter Moth, and so on as part of the Moth Week celebrations. This year, they've also brought out a book on different types of moths on campus. The International Webinar on Awareness Towards Peace Education was organized by the Department of Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology. And we had speakers from Manila, the Philippines, from Hong Kong, and others from different colleges within India. The Rachel Philip Workshop on Application of Data Analysis in Zoology Research using SPSS was organized, and the resource person was Dr. Vishwanathan of the Department of Statistics. The Department of Home Science organized the annual Nutrition Week celebrations on the theme Mindful Eating, an international webinar on gut-brain connection, Secret Reveal, which was organized by the Department of Home Science, had Dr. Palaniappan Manikam from the USA as a resource person. They also organized the Dr. Florence Theophilus Endowment Lecture on Secular Changes and the Continued Need for Nutritional Interventions. We had Professor Gagandeep Kang, virologist from CMC, who delivered the lecture. The Department of Psychology organized a collaborative international learning activity with the British University of Egypt and the London South Bank University. The International Seminar on Nurturing Giftedness, the Goldmine, was organized. An international workshop on the barriers of learning foreign languages was conducted by the Department of Languages, especially French department. The Department of Corporate Economics organized a talk on an interaction ritual theory of social resource exchange, evidence from a Silicon Valley accelerator. And Dr. Rekha Krishnan from Canada was the resource person. Matram, an awareness campaign on household waste management was organized by the Department of Corporate Economics. And the National Model United Nations was organized with Mr. Samuel Myers, Vice Counsel of the Australian Consulate General, as a resource person. An international colloquium on women empowerment was organized by the Department of Computer Science. Center for Environmental Studies, in collaboration with Allured by Nature, organized a national level workshop on aromatherapy with Ms. Ria Gwalani, founder Allured by Nature, as a resource person. The Center for Environmental Studies also organized a national level workshop on botanical illustrations with a research person from Hyderabad, Meghna Pajuri. A national level workshop on Kokedama was also organized. WCC is now registered under the Skill Hub initiative, and our college has been approved by Skill India initiative as training provider. The graduation day was held last year on 11th December 2021 with Ms. Apurva, Principal Secretary, Youth Welfare and Sports, Government of Tamil Nadu, who again was an alumna, delivering the graduation day address. Research publications, 96 research papers were published in refereed international and national journals. Faculty activities, I received an award for service in the field of higher education on International Women's Day from RISE and was elected as secretary in colleges and universities of the Anglican Communion. I, along with Dr. Shobha Leslie, the former IQAC coordinator, attended the International Conference of Academic Institutions on Vibrant Gujarat Education Summit, which was organized by the Education Department, the Government of Gujarat, and the Government of India, Ministry of Skill Development and Entrepreneurship. Best Teacher Award was received by Ms. Titi Phillips, Captain Selvamalathi, Dr. Catherine, and Dr. Punita from the Lions Club. From the Lions Club's International Association, Dr. Anand Beatrice and Dr. Preeti Anand received the Award for Excellence in Teaching by Rotary Club of Madras. Dr. Christina Nancy, Dr. Shajini Judith, Dr. Preeti Anand, Dr. Nancy Elizabeth attended a six-week online leadership course for emerging women organized by EWA Institute for Leadership in Korea. Dr. Preeti Anand of the Department of Corporate Economics won the Scranton Essay Contest under the theme Save Earth, Save Us for the essay titled Moving Towards Zero Waste, Matram, organized by Scranton Women Leadership Center, South Korea, and received $2,000. Dr. Julia Harriet Sumati of the AZBT department attended the online course Peace Education, Designing Pedagogies for Change, organized by Mindanao Peace Building Institute Foundation in the Philippines, organized by the United Board. Dr. Joy Sherrill of the Department of History received a research grant of Rs. 1 lakh, funded by Malcolm Elizabeth Trust for the research project titled Socio-Economic Factors Influencing School Dropouts Among Young Girls. Seven faculty members obtained their doctorate degrees: Dr. Joy Demaris, Dr. Anne Beryl Catherine, Dr. Preeti Anand, Dr. Glory Vijayaselvi, Dr. Christy Pushpa Leela, Dr. Priya, Dr. Abita, Dr. Nimita Jebar Ranjidam of the PG Department of Chemistry received the Young Achiever Award for her publication on research articles titled Fabrication of Amine Functionalized Graphene Oxide. Dr. Kanchana, Associate Professor and Head of the Department of Psychology, co-authored a paper and won the Dr. Barbara Best Paper Award at the 5th International Conference organized by the University of Madras. Dr. Usha Rani, Dr. Usha D. of the Department of Business Administration received Global Excellence Award for Creative Teaching and Learning Process by Special Minds in Kiwi Miles, New Zealand. Dr. Kalpana Naidu of the Department of Commerce received the Best Paper Award for her paper organized by the Jain University, Bangalore. Dr. Kanchana Naidu won the Best Paper Award for paper presentation in the International Conference on Innovative Business Practices and Sustainability held at DG Vaishnav. Dr. Hema Shankari of the Department of Computer Science received the Best Paper Award for paper presentation in the International Multidisciplinary Conference on Information Science, Management, Research and Social Sciences organized by the Department of Computer Applications, AJK College of Arts, Tamil Nadu, and Azteca University, Mexico. Dr. Annie Kuriachin of the Department of English co-authored a book titled Writing a Technical Paper, published by the Nutrition Society of India. Dr. Hema Shankari of the Department of Computer Science co-authored a book titled Computer Organization. Patents, four people received patents. Ms. Konduri Sucharita of the Department of Computer Science for her autonomous vaccine distribution among masses using artificial intelligence. Dr. Lakshmi Devi of the Department of Computer Science for her received a patent for a system for automatic pallet changer in warehouse by using machine learning. Dr. Esther Hanna received a patent along with others for her invention titled Intelligence Household Energy Related IOT System. Dr. A. Bhavani Rekha of the PG Department of English received a patent for the cognitive linguistics model for literary text analytics. Student activities and achievements. The following students were selected for the semester abroad program. You have their names on the screen. Neha of First English, Shweta, Sai Varsha, Anuha went for the study abroad program at Liverpool Hope. Sharon Rajkumari of BCom attended a 3 weeks study abroad program at Liverpool Hope University, UK. 45 students attended a 14-day study abroad program at the University of Cyber Jaya in Malaysia. 15 students received Scranton scholarships to the tune of rupees 12,22,925. So their names are there. The following students received their PhD this year. We had Mr. Ebenezer Joseph. I think he's the first man who studied in WCC and received a degree. Then we have Ms. Daphne of the Department of Home Science, Pamiwon of the Department of Home Science, and Priyadarshini of the Department of Home Science. And Dr. Sheila John was their guide. Susanna Grace of 3rd BA English was awarded the Elite Plus Silver Certificate for successfully completing the NPTEL online course. TNSCST scholarship of rupees 7,500 was given to a number of students. Ms. Catherine Rajkumari of 2nd MSc Physics received the Best Paper Award for her paper at the Loyola College. Varsha of 1st BCA received the Best Paper Award from Bharat Institute. Claire Ferry of 2nd BCom won the Best Paper Award for her paper at the International Virtual Conference in Advances in Data Science and Theory. Renita Karen Saroja of 3rd BCom won the Best Paper Award at SDNBV College for Women. Evelyn Dennis won the Best Paper Award for paper presentation in BUCA World 2021 held at DG Vaishnav. Vigilance Awareness Week 2021 was conducted, and WCC students won the first place in their short film competition. So the names of the students are there. 7 students of the Department of Advanced Zoology attended a 6-month free internship titled Urban Wilderness Walks at the Madras Naturalist Society. Madhushri of PG International Studies secured a 6-month internship at the United Nations Environment Programme in Geneva, Switzerland. She has been recruited as an associate at the Center of Expertise for Private Sector Engagement at the Red Cross at Geneva and started her tenure from 20th of July 22 Ananya Verma of the PG International Studies was selected for a summer program at the Seoul National University. Now, what's special about these two girls is they belong to the first and second batch of the PG International Studies Department. 8 first MA International Studies students secured a month-long internship at the Russian consulate. WCC team Jan's Warriors participated in a toykathon in Delhi and presented the prototype at the Nodal Center. Now, 2,700 colleges across India participated in this event, and these girls had to compete against engineering college students and won the first prize of rupees 25,000. The college choir participated in Carol the King competition conducted by the Hindustan Group of Institutions and won the first prize of 11,000 rupees. They participated in a virtual Christmas concert, Navida 2021, conducted by the FONI group and bagged the first prize of 15,000 rupees. The annual event of the college choir's Spring Sing was held, and Dr. Joanita Saroj of the Department of Physics was the choir conductor. Student scholarships, apart from several welfare schemes, scholarships sponsored by the Tamil Nadu government and the college management, the college management supported needy students and distributed 38,54,148 rupees worth of scholarships to 381 students on a merit cum means basis. A seed grant of rupees 1,85,000 was disbursed to 34 students. 17 faculty members also received a seed grant from college for research projects for rupees 2 lakhs. IQAC initiatives. There was a new faculty orientation program organized. An online workshop on student-centric learning, innovative teaching methodologies was organized. A 3-day faculty development program on preparation of question bank for learning outcome-based curriculum framework was organized by the IQAC. And Dr. Lethi, a professor from Holy Cross College, Trichy, was a resource person. The members of the IQAC team were involved in the process of mentoring Acharya Arts and Science College, Puducherry. A workshop on interpersonal skill development for non-teaching faculty was conducted by Human Resource Development Department in collaboration with IQAC. A developmental training program on Microsoft Word Essentials was organized for the non-teaching staff. A developmental training program on Advanced Excel was organized by the Department of Computer Science. Extension activities. A certificate of recognition was awarded to WCC for supporting the nationwide telemedicine efforts of Project Step 1 in serving the COVID-affected patients in Coimbatore and Kanyakumari districts. Around 80 of our students volunteered as telecallers and collected information necessary for the government regarding the COVID-positive patients and advised patients on the recovery process. NCC, Arpita Murlidharan of the Department of Psychology attended a special NCC yachting camp in Kochi and secured 4th position in All India Sailing Regatta. In Chilka, Odisha, Cadet Pooja Shivani of Second Mathematics received the silver medal for the All India Best Cadet Air Wing in RDC 2022. Tanisha Jain of Second BBA won the gold medal in Group A discussion at the Basic Leadership Camp. Padma Priya has been awarded A in both practical and theory at the Basic Whitewater Rafting Camp. Harini of the Department of Information Technology won silver medal for throwball at the Advanced Leadership Camp. Katrinal of 3rd BA and Saumya participated in the Ali Bugyal Bedni Trek in the Himalayan range. National level wealth out of waste competition was held. A national webinar on single-use plastics. A webinar on stay healthy with yoga. A national level poster making and slogan writing competition, International Paper Bags Day, was held. A firing simulator room was inaugurated on 20th of February. This is the first of its kind in Chennai city, and we are very proud to have it on campus. NCC students took part in Clean Up India campaign at Government Museum, Chennai. NSS Ms. Janani Shree, NSS President, worked with Greater Chennai Corporation during the second wave of the pandemic. Tree planting was done. along with flood relief activities, a webinar on mental health issues post-COVID, on types of plastic waste and how to dispose them, and a Cheer for India awareness campaign at the Tokyo Olympics, a Women's Day rally, blood donation and cervical cancer vaccination, and beach cleaning are some of the activities. Rotaract Club again had a series of activities on mental health, cyber security, cancer awareness, on having safety shots, that's the vaccinations, and various other activities were conducted throughout the year. YI received the best self-sustaining college award in the regional level. So some of the events conducted by them were on hand embroidery, crochet, slogan writing to commemorate World Population Day, International Criminal Justice System, Why, What and How to commemorate World International Justice Day, elocution competition, and then again they also had awareness on vaccination, and walk as much as you talk about it, protein-o-meter, breast cancer awareness, first aid, and so on. The Eco Club had eco-printing activity, creating junk art from plastics, and other webinars on water crisis, zero waste living, on campus life through the eyes of plants, forest restoration, on butterflies, junk art, and so on. Welfare programs, the white gift ceremony, a tradition of the college which encourages all students to share their resources with the marginalized and underprivileged during Christmas season was held, and the college raised 4,33,479 for distribution to various welfare agencies. Sports, national level, Beulah Joyce won the first place in the Federation Cup throwball. She belongs to the BCom General Department. Divya M, second BBA, and Saumi of third BBA won the third place in the Federation Cup Korfball in Madhya Pradesh. Akshaya won the second place in interstate cricket tournament for women blind cricketers, which is held at Bengaluru. Abhya of first corporate economics won the bronze medal at the Kudo National Tournament held at Himachal Pradesh university levels. Trina Iris of 2nd BBA won the first place in the All India Inter-University Squash Racket Tournament in Haryana. Shweta Priyadarshini Marisha represented the University of Madras in the South Zone Inter-University Handball Tournament. State level, Mitra of BCom General won the first place in Recurve Sub-Junior Mixed Event and also participated in individual sub-junior event at the Tamil Nadu State Archery Meet, held at MGR Janaki Women's College. Beulah Joyce won the third place in the Junior State Throwball Championship in Virudhachalam. Abhya won the silver medal in the Senior Female Tamil Nadu Karate State Tournament at Adyar. Abhya of First Corporate Economics won gold medal in the third Tamil Nadu Kudo State Tournament held at Trichy. District level, Shweta Shree of third BBA won the first place in various athletic competitions. At the zonal level, the college won, secured a number of first and second places. First place in handball, second place in basketball, badminton, ball badminton, cricket, chess, and third place in table tennis. In athletics, we won two first places, one in triple jump by Juliet Christine of third English, and long jump by Darshini of second history. Second place in 4x100 relay by Pujita of third BA, Yovana Yuvati and Daphne of 3rd BBA and Corporate Economics. Second place in long jump by Daphne Glory of 3rd BBA. Third place in short put by Dina Thomas of 2nd English. Third place in high jump by Abhya of Corporate Economics. And third place in javelin throw by Marisha Susan Thomas, 2nd BCom. Dr. Rekha Ravichandran, Joint Director General, Fire and Rescue Services, Tamil Nadu, presided over the annual Sports Day program on 8th April. Our students showcased what they had learned during the year through a series of brilliant performances. The career guidance cell, 349 UG and PG students were successfully placed in 28 companies through the campus recruitment process. They have been recruited in various job profiles in different levels of the management. The teamwork of the management and faculty paid rich dividends, and we were able to move forward in leaps and bounds. I would like to thank our former president, Professor Paul Appasamy of the Women's Christian College Association, the current president, Mr. Mohan Eddy, Mr. J.S. Anbu, our treasurer, and other members of the board, former and current vice principal, Dr. Sheila John and Ms. Lizzie Angelina, Bursa, Ms. Catherine, support staff, alumna, parents, students, stakeholders who have traveled with us and helped us achieve new milestones and have always extended their support and encouragement. Thank you.
A very good morning to one and all present here. I'm extremely happy to introduce our chief guest, Dr. Sonajharia Minz, Vice Chancellor of Sido Murmu University, Jharkhand. She is not a stranger to our college. Dr. Sona is an alumni of WCC. She completed her UG in mathematics in the year 1986. Dr. Sona received her master's degree from MCC Tambaram. She completed her MPhil and PhD in computer science at Jawaharlal Nehru University, New Delhi. She has served as assistant professor in the School of Computer and Systems Sciences, Jawaharlal Nehru University, associate professor in Barkatullah University, Bhopal, and Madurai Kamaraj University. She is a renowned PhD guide. 15 research scholars have completed their PhD under her supervision, and more than 60 M.Tech and M.Phil students completed their project under her guidance. At present, 5 students are pursuing PhD under her supervision. She presents her research papers in international conferences within India and also outside India. She regularly publishes her research papers in international journals. She has been invited as speaker in numerous national and international conferences. In JNU, she held several administrative positions. Dean of School of Computer and Systems Sciences, Proctor Advisor and Chief Advisor of Equal Opportunity Office, Elected Representative of Gender Sensitization. She has been the member of statutory committees in JNU, Board of Studies, Academic Council, Executive Council, and University Court. In 2018, she was elected as the president of JNU Teachers Association. As a vice chancellor, she initiated structural reforms by constituting anti-sexual harassment cell, equal opportunity cell, research collaboration and incubation cell, scholarship training and internship cell. She has been conferred with the rank of honorary colonel by Ministry of Defense for her contributions to revive the Jharkhand Girls Battalion of NCC. Outside JNU, she has been a member in UGC and UPSC committees, member of selection committee of various central universities, member of board of studies and academic board in various higher education institutions. She is serving as a member of the internal complaints committee, ICC, of several government organizations. Dr. Sona has close association with the Department of Mathematics, WCC. She had been the resource person for the National Conference on Computational Mathematics and Soft Computing, organized by the Department of Mathematics and Computer Science in July 2009. She was the resource person for a workshop on rough sets and granular computing in 2012, conducted by the Department of Mathematics, WCC. She was the keynote speaker for the National Symposium on Mathematical and Computer Application, organized by the Department of Mathematics in March 2014. Thank you, ma'am, for joining with us again and gracing this convocation ceremony. May I now request our principal, Dr. Lilian I. Jasper, to honor our chief guest, Dr. Sonajharia Minz.
Good morning. Respected President of WCC Association, members of various statutory bodies, invited guests, faculty members, heads of the departments, parents, and most of all, the graduating students of the batch of 1821. Congratulations. I am grateful to the principal, Dr. Lilian Jasper, the secretary of WCC Association, for making this graduation day of the batch of 2018-21 special for me by extending this invitation as chief guest. I bring to you greetings. From Jharkhand, the word that is used is Johar. From Sido, Kanhu, Murmu University, that's in a very small town called Dumka, named after two tribal heroes of Santal Pargana and the tribe of Santal tribe, the two heroes who led the largest organized armed revolt in 1855. 2 years, even before 2 years of mutiny of 1857, a dot missed out by Indian historians. Well, the congregation gathered here is not only to celebrate the successful attainment of one more milestone in the personal journey of each of the young ladies here, but also to recognize those who have made this possible. And if not doing so, it would be a myopic picture of the picture called success. Therefore, parents, grandparents, mentors, teachers, and the college would in unison say, "You have done us proud." If not now, sometime later. To be part of the college graduation day ceremony, when I'm not one of you recipients, 38 years after my own graduation, is a humbling moment. 38 years is a long time. But to allow a young Adivasi girl who loved mathematics, played hockey, to find her identity, individuality, sang to the directions of Ms. Shaula, our choir director of the college choir, took part also in SCM, annual sports, everything that helped turn over a new leaf. Life has continued to be a package of blessings, surprises, and daily miracles. And while the principal was reading out the annual report, some of those moments were just passing my mental map. Ladies, I sincerely do not remember the wise words spoken at my own graduation amidst the excitement of seeing friends after a gap since we all leave college. However, I do hope some of you would be able to see the footprints of WCC in your life's journey, maybe 20 years from now. The crux of my message today is footprints and trails. I do not consider this morning to be a moment of my personal pride, but I count it the fulfillment of the quote on college website of Miss Eleanor McDougall, the first principal of WCC, and I quote, "We can do no better service to India than to liberate the energies of wisdom and devotion which are latent in her women and infuse into them the vital ideas of Christianity." Standing tall, 107 years later, the generations of women contributing to many and important positions is the testimony of this vision. I am quite certain that the mission of higher education institutions of great repute intersects with the philosophy of Socrates. I quote, "I cannot teach anybody anything. I can only make them think." I would like to assure those not receiving the prizes today and specific academic recognition that WCC has accomplished and will continue to accomplish the part two of Socrates' statement. In the rapidly changing world, the changes further accelerated by COVID-19 exhibits breakdown of few core dimensions of humanity, to name a few, probably civility and trust. On the other hand, integral connectivity in the realm of environment, people, economy, and ideas, and the advancements in communication technology during COVID-19 have beaten the geographical constraints and have opened avenues no educational degree can adequately prepare the youth for. Today is a day I would probably sit down to note 5 most impactful events and persons whose impression I may be carrying in my personhood. Situations are great teachers too. Connecting the dots help us traverse the path. Math students may pick up something from graph theory. Okay, connecting the dots may help traverse the path back and forth in the past to revisit that which have helped us and shaped us. After my appointment as Vice Chancellor of Sido Kanhu Murmu University's Jharkhand, many details of my life broke out in the media, as normally it happens with anybody who arrives at the center stage. This gave me an opportunity to be gracefully grateful for the difficulties, as these have certainly played a role in shaping who I am today. The institutions I have been to have nurtured the values I uphold, and these create the controlled environment for testing my thresholds. Graduates, I have 3 quick points to make. First, barriers and challenges are the units of measure or measurement of who you are, your capacity, your potential, your talent, your resilience, your very core. 2, it is a journey, a collection of time-stamped events that testify the ground you stand on. What is the texture of the ground you stand on? Solid rock or sifting sand? Sand that cannot determine its own location. And 3, are you an SUPW personified? I hope this term reminds you of your school. You should be the SUPW personified a common denominator of education, a minimum default resultant. Let us start with the footprints of barrier and challenges. Wonder if some of you read that at school I was forbidden from studying mathematics after class 10, basically because racially, if I may say, it was not supposed to be my cup of tea. Not going back to the whole story, but I can state confidently that had that not been my that school teacher having said what he said, I don't think I would have embarked on the journey and reaching this destiny, this point in my journey. Studies in theoretical computer science in MSc Mathematics at MCC helped a smooth transition from mathematics to computer science. The barriers made me cross each one of those. The barriers have helped enumerate the achievements. Each barrier you and I come across in diverse life spheres, barriers which may be social, categorization of profession, the dividing lines of today await you. The dividing lines of today not only need to be demolished in our nation, but are also probably waiting for a new narrative. Does the task appeal, appear, ladies? Well, yes and no both. Can we note a common thread running through our life, real life heroes, the role models? They appear to be frail, if I may name a few. Savitri Bai Phule, Mother Teresa, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. These men and women have had values and not virtues that defined their core. The values embedded by the family, maybe nurtured by the institutions we pass through, help with firmness amidst the temporal waves. Absolute as these are, the values stand as constants, constant reference points, irrespective of time and space, providing stationarity that is required as you emerge as a person you aspire to be. While delving on the topic of education, merit, rights, reservation, participating in discussions and debates in JNU, my observation has been that the confines of the classrooms are mainly and mostly for the literacy in the subject, but education is outside. Education is when you are able to assimilate all that the ecosystem called college or university offers to you. And I see that WCC of today has nurtured more holistic avenues than how it was 38 years or 40 years ago. Education, not the knowledge of only subject, is also, it defines the core and keeps you firm at testing times, not only your subject. So do not dispense with the values and value systems. Finally, I remember the couplet of Kabir, if some of you know a bit of Hindi, that I learnt in grade 5. Bada hua to kya hua jaise per khajur, panthi ko chhaya na mile phal lagay ati dur. If you big grow big, how good is it if you grow to be like a palm tree, which does not give shade and neither the fruit to many, okay? And the fruits are also quite high up. The main reason of my inclination to be a mathematics teacher came from the societal needs that were verbalized at my very young age. I was told that there were no tribal mathematics teachers. Similar experiences like mine at school and lack of encouragement is one of the deterrents to many talented students from my marginalized sections. To take up marginalized sections to take up studies in STEM subjects. I am sure many of you grew up having SUPW in school, The socially useful, we have this one term, sociological, missing, but then socially useful productive work as a subject, and it is my prayer, and I assume and I hope that each one of you is going to be the product of SUPW that WCC has done in the 3 years or 2 years or even 5 years of your stay here. Until such time, the spirit of SUPW really rolls out with significant academic weightage. Countries such as us will still be making efforts to address the United Nations SDGs, the Sustainable Development Goals. And to that end, citizens like you and me, irrespective of our professional identity and academic training, have to commit to engage and challenge the norms that oppose the values of our nation's constitution. These engagements may be divergent, totally divergent, and may be also in a not so comfortable comfort zone, but could be visible and loud in our educational training, professional spheres, and prevailing work culture. Ladies, these dimensions of life are one opportunity which are less trodden paths. And here is where you may have the freedom to connect your own dots and lay out your path, which may be your own, which would be known to be your own. Those traversing after you will have an easier journey, may remember your trail, laying out your own footprints, and to be noticed when the time is ripe. So, here is wishing all the young graduates very best in life. Follow your passion, use barriers as measures of your capacity, let the ground beneath your feet be solid rock. May each one of you be a trailblazer, making WCC proud. All the very best, and God bless you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these graduates who are the general prize winners. Bhuvaneshwari S., the Miller Medal for the best outgoing student of the college. Daphne Morrison N., the Vaksala Pai Prize for her qualities of leadership and outstanding service to this college. Raja Kartika S., the Winifred Rogerson Prize for her participation in sports and games. Melita Grace J. shares the Vimala Pai Prize for outstanding social service. Manna Mariam Kurian, the Lakshmi Rajagopal Prize for her musical talent, discipline, dedication, and to maintain the high standards of the college choir. Neeraja G., the Srimati Radha Devi Endowment Prize for excellence in Indian classical music. Kavya Darshini A., the Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Prize for the best outgoing humanities student of the college, the Lord Pentland Prize for securing the highest marks in humanities. Malavika A., the Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Prize for co-curricular, extracurricular achievement. Kripa Saira Jacob, the Anna Matthew Prize for her highest contribution to the college. Saliha Amichur Rahiman, the D. Dandraj Prize for all-round performance in physical sciences across all 3 years of her bachelor's degree. Department of MSc Home Science, Food Service Management and Dietetics, Amy Grace Mary Gaushika R. receives 5 prizes. The Dr. Florence Theophilus Prize for the highest total mark. The Alamelu Srinivasan Endowment Prize for securing the highest total mark. The Food Service Management Award for physical facilities and selected topics in FSM. The Wakefield Food Trophy for advanced food science. And the Dr. Florence Theophilus Physiology Prize for physiology. Sharon George, the Dr. Elena Mason Endowment Prize for Applied Statistics and Research Methodology, Physiology and Community Nutrition. Department of MSc Home Science, Foods and Nutrition, Ramalakshmi A, the Dr. Elena Mason Nutrition Prize for the highest total marks. Ramya D, the Dr. Jubilee S. Pratap Kumar Prize for the highest total marks. Tirsa Elizabeth Shaji, the Dr. Ratnabai Arlanandam Award for securing the highest mark in biochemistry. Department of MSc Applied Psychology, Savita Kamakshi, recipient of 2 prizes, Dr. Jubilee S. Pratokumar Prize for her academic achievement and leadership, the Madras Alumni Endowment Prize for the best outgoing student. Tarani Devi DS, Dr. P. Mahalinga Medal and Prize for the highest academic achievement. Sarah Shirley S., the dissertation prize for securing the highest mark in dissertation. Madam Principal, I present unto you these prize winners of the undergraduate departments. Department of Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology, Neha Srinivasan, the Mrs. and Mr. G.C. Philip, C.G. Philip Medal for the highest mark, the Jnanambal Jnananithyam Prize for Genetics and Physiology, shares the Daisy Samuel Prize for Developmental Biology. Saliha Fatima, the recipient of 3 prizes, U. Prema Nursing Prize for her scholarship and leadership, the Zoology Class of 96 Prize, shares the Daisy Samuel Prize for Developmental Biology. Department of Chemistry, Sri Vidya S., recipient of 3 prizes, the Kamakshi Prize for the best student, the K.C. Gobalacharlu Gold Medal for her scholarship and leadership, the A.S. Narayanan Memorial Prize for the highest total marks. Soumya E., the R. Manulingam Memorial Prize for securing the highest marks in job-oriented Tamil. Department of Computer Science, Sneha S., recipient of 2 prizes, Elena Mason Senior Computer Science Prize for core and supporting papers, the Department of Computer Science Prize for the best outgoing student. Department of Home Science, VTC, Vibhashri is a recipient of 5 prizes, the Dr. Jubilee S. Pratap Kumar Prize for the highest marks, the Laboratory Nursery School Silver Jubilee Prize for lifespan development, shares the Mrs. Uthimi Mutaya Prize for the highest marks in interior decoration, the Dr. Rajamal Devadas Prize for the basic nutrition and advanced dietetics, the Padma Govindan Prize in core and supporting papers. Bhavishya Kokila shares the Mrs. Uthami Mutaya Prize for the highest marks in interior decoration. Manal Syed shares the Mrs. Uthami Mutaya Prize for the highest marks in interior decoration. Soundarya R. shares the Tamil Department Tourism Project Prize for the best project in Tamil. Department of Home Science General, Adiba Ahmed, the recipient of Dr. Jubilee S. Pratap Kumar Prize for the highest marks. And Lorita J., the Pushparani George Gold Medal for her meritorious academic performance and service. Soumya Devi PL, shares a laboratory nursery school Silver Jubilee Prize for Human Growth and Development. Grace Leticia shares a laboratory nursery school Silver Jubilee Prize for Human Growth and Development, the Daisy Cornelius Prize in Core and Supporting Papers. Department of Mathematics, Bhuvaneshwari S., recipient of 3 prizes, the Arul Mani Manuel Senior Mathematics Prize for the Best Student, the Kalyani Dawson Prize for the Best Student in Major Courses, the Beatrice Chinnaya Prize for Highest Marks in Core and Supporting. Jenisha Rachel S., the Grace Punan Prize for her scholarship and leadership. Lydia Evangeline B. shares the Alexander Miller Senior Scripture Prize for Essence of Christian Faith, shares the Christian Education Council Prize for securing the first rank in the Essence of Christian Faith. Department of Physics, Sharu Shivani CN, recipient of 3 prizes, Alice Barnabas Prize for the Best Outgoing Student, shares the Ranjini Victor Prize for Electromagnetism, the Ranjini Victor Prize for Quantum Mechanics. Soumya Firdaus SM, the Nesam Devaprakasam Prize for the Highest Total Marks, the Annama Cherian Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department. Ebens Golda J shares the Ranjini Victor Prize for Electromagnetism. Department of Plant Biology and Plant Biotechnology, Rehana Robert receives 4 prizes, the Sarah Oman Prize for the Best Student of the Final Year Core Class, the Dr. Anna Zakaria Prize for Highest Marks, PX Rangasamy and Chinnadurai Memorial Prize, and shares the Alma Strocki Prize. Vigneshwari V shares the Alma Strocki Prize for the Best Student. Department of Psychology, Neeraja G receives 5 prizes, Ms. Vishnu Rao Memorial Prize for Social and Abnormal Psychology, Mercy Samuel Prize for Social Psychology, Department of Psychology Prize for the Highest Marks in Core Papers, shares the Mr. R.Y. Samuel Prize for Counseling Psychology, the Dr. P. Mahalingam Medal and Prize for the Highest Academic Achievement. Shilpa Srinivasan receives the Chellamal Krishna Raj Prize for Behavior in Organization. Peshari Namita, the recipient of 2 prizes, Dr. Angela Richard Prize for Best Student of Practicals 1 and 2, shares the Mr. R.Y. Samuel Prize for Counseling Psychology. Pavitra Lakshmi, the Vidya Reddy Prize for the Best Graduating Student of the Department. Cheryl Salome, CS, shares the Alexander Miller Senior Scripture Prize for Essence of Christian Faith, Jnanambal Ranadikam Scripture Prize for securing the highest marks, and shares the Christian Education Council Prize for securing the first rank in the Essence of Christian Faith. Department of English, JL Edil Rajkumari D, recipient of 3 prizes, the Margaret Moore Prize for English Language Teaching, the Sarah Varghese Prize for the Feminist Perspectives, shares the Anjali Penate Rajagopalan Endowment Award for the Best Outgoing Student in the English Literature Department. Sneha Evangeline S. shares the Anjali Penathur Rajagopalan Endowment Award for the Best Outgoing Student in English Literature Department. Subhashree K., the Mirnalini Danish Maher Prize for Short Film Production, the Dr. Nitila Masinamani Prize for Journalism. Grace Epsiba Arpuda Ruby shares the Motivation Prize for a student doing the best turnaround and achieving a remarkable academic progress. Mahalakshmi M. shares the Motivation Prize for a student doing the best turnaround and achieving a remarkable academic progress. Sona Sunny, the Dr. Nitila Masilamani Prize for the Best Student of the Graduating Class. Bernice Bala M. the English Department Prize for the best student of core papers. Janani R., recipient of two prizes, Dr. Parimala Appaswamy Tafti Prize for securing the highest marks in Tafti, shares the Tamil Department Tourism Project Prize for the best project in Tamil. Department of History, Kavya Darshini A. receives five prizes, the Lily Pitavadian Prize for European History, History of Japan and China, and International Relations, the Lily Pitavadian Prize for Art History of India, Anthropology and Indian Archaeology, the Elena McDowell Senior History Prize for the best student of history, Lily Pitavadian Prize for Introduction to Human Rights and Human Studies, the Lily Pitavadian Prize for History of USA and International Relations. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these graduates who are the General Prize winners, Shift 2. Pushkala S., Dr. Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Medal for the best outgoing undergraduate student of the college, Shift 2. Harshavartini B., Dr. Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Prize for an undergraduate student for her participation in sports and games, Shift 2. Blessy Irene J., Kanta V. Anna Matthew Prize for an undergraduate student for her musical talent, dedication and devotion to music and contribution to the college choir. Sufina Susan S., the Manikam Navamani Prize for best performance in scripture across all 3 years of her bachelor's degree. Baki Lakshmi D., Dr. Parimala Appaswamy Tafti Prize for securing highest mark in Tafti, Shift 2. Lavanya R., Kanta V. Anna Matthew Prize for a postgraduate student in science, Shift 2, for securing the highest mark in project that has social relevance. Beverly Mary Dunigan, Dr. Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Prize for a postgraduate student in humanities for securing the highest mark in project that has social relevance. Madam Principal, I present unto you these prize winners of the postgraduate department, Biotechnology, Janet Niveda D., Dr. Jayagauri Giri Rangaswamy Prize for the best outgoing student of the Department of Biotechnology, Shanmati S., Dr. Indrani Michael Prize for general proficiency in MSc Biotechnology. PG Chemistry, Pujita B., Vedavalli and Krishnan Memorial Prize for securing the highest marks in core and core elective papers in semester 3 and 4. Mary Verghese Chemistry Prize for the best outgoing student of the MSc Chemistry class for securing the highest total marks in all the courses from semesters 1 to 6. PG Computer Science and Technology, Anusha Mohan, Department of Computer Science and Technology Prize for the best outgoing student of the department. Janna Jahana, Dr. Glory Christopher Computer Science and Technology Prize for Academic Excellence. Preeti KB and Sasikala J. Shas, Dr. Kalyani Joel Computer Science and Technology Prize for securing the highest marks in projects. Divyalakshmi M., Ms. Elinor McDougall Prize for the best outgoing student of the Department of Information Technology. Harini S., Synchronized 2004 Endowment Prize for general proficiency in MSc Information Technology. Lavanya R., MSc Information Technology Prize for securing highest marks in all core and core elective subjects. PG Mathematics, Amrita A., Mrs. Felicia Jayabalan Alumna Prize for best outgoing student in MSc Mathematics. Simran Umar, SCP Dhanapal Prize for Excellence in MSc Mathematics, SCP Dhanapal Prize for the Best Project in MSc Mathematics. Anisha Shell Deepa S, Mrs. Felicia Jayabalan Alumna Prize for Best Dissertation in MSc Mathematics. PG Physics, Preeti J, Postgraduate Department of Physics Prize for securing the highest marks in all the core papers. PG Communication, Harita Ramachandran, Dr. Renuka Mukherjee Somashekar Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department of Communication. PG English, Anita V. George, the Ilangovan Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department of English. MA Human Resource Management, Aishwarya G, Mr. Vaikundarajan Prize for Academic Excellence in MA Human Resource Management. Megha Suresh Kumar, Sri MS Vishwanathan Prize for the Best Outgoing Student in MA Human Resource Management. International Studies, Shivapriya M, Mr. M.J. Phillips Memorial Prize for the Best Outgoing Student in MA International Studies. PG M.Com, Aisha Khan A, PG Commerce Prize for General Proficiency. Rohini S, PG Commerce Prize for Academic Proficiency and Best Outgoing Student. Varsha R, PG Commerce Prize for the Best Project. Madam Principal, I present unto you these prize winners of the Undergraduate Department, BCA, Darshini S, Department of Computer Applications Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department. Rashmi Excellence. Information Technology, Catherine Mariana Phillips, Mrs. Poppy Pratap Singh Prize for General Proficiency in BSc IT. Darshini S, the Department of Information Technology Prize for securing the highest marks in all the core and core elective subjects in BSc IT. Visual Communications, Abarna SP, Kaitiel Jacob and Sarama Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department of Visual Communication. Amia Bharathan, Robert Walter Karnagaran Prize for securing the highest marks in English, Robert Walter Karnagaran Prize for Literary Participation and Excellence in English. Priscilla Doris Gregory, Eva Arrowsmith Prize for Excellent Leadership Qualities. Corporate Economics, Anaha Santosh, Department of Corporate Economics Prize for securing the highest mark in core and supporting papers. Fahima M. Evans Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department of Corporate Economics. Khushbu Rao, Sarveshrishta Vidyarthi Puraskar Prize for the Best Outgoing Hindi Student. Madhumita R, Waves Prize for a student who has made commendable contribution to the department. Aishwarya R, Corporate Economics Prize for a student who has made considerable improvement in academics during the 3 years of study. BCom, Sharon Elizabeth Jacob, the Cognizance 2001 Award for securing the highest mark in core and supporting papers in BCom. Angeline Rachel A, Department of Commerce Prize for the Best Outgoing Student of the Department. Divya G, Ms. Elinor McDougall Commerce Prize for securing the highest mark in core elective papers in Semester 5 and 6 in BCom. Ria R. Verghese, Dr. Kalyani Joel Commerce Prize for the Best Project in Final Year. Jerosita J., Department of Commerce Motivation Prize. Evelyn Agnes A., Dr. Rita Jacob Cherian Commerce Prize for Excellent Leadership Quality. BCom General Raya Jessica M., Ms. Lalita Shawler Prize for the Best Leadership Qualities. Sharon Rachel S., the Department of Commerce General Prize for the Best Project in Final Year. Sirisha Pavitra Kumar, the Department of Commerce General Prize for Best Outgoing Student. Suzanne J. Kharabats, Mrs. Leela Chalaya Prize for Securing Highest Total Marks in Core Papers. BCom Accounting and Finance, Bonishri P., Dr. Kanmani Christian Commerce Prize for Securing the Highest Mark in Core and Supporting Papers in BCom Accounting and Finance. Lakshya Lodha R., shares the Department of Commerce Accounting and Finance Prize for the Best Project in Final Year. Prajita Vijay Joyansi Pushpa J., Nishala Isabel Philip, shares the Department of Commerce Accounting and Finance Prize for the Best Leadership Qualities. Shrutika M., the Department of Commerce Accounting and Finance Prize for Best Outgoing Student, shares the Department of Commerce Accounting and Finance Prize for the Best Project in Final Year. Subhashri B., Dr. Glory Christopher Commerce Prize for Securing Highest Mark in Core Elective Papers in Semester 5 and 6 in BCom Accounting and Finance. BCom Computer Applications, Jewel Sarah Jayan, Ms. Shivagami Shivakumar Commerce Prize for Securing the Highest Mark in Core and Supporting Papers in Semester 1 to 6 in BCom Computer Applications. Priyadarshini S., the Department of Commerce Computer Application Prize for Best Outgoing Student. Samudra S., Ms. Sujata John Commerce Prize for Securing the Highest Mark in Core Elective Papers in Semester 5 and 6 in BCom Computer Applications, the Department of Commerce Computer Applications Prize for Best Leadership Qualities. BCom Honors, Amina Yamuna AU, Ms. Lara Rockefeller Commerce Prize for Securing the Highest Mark in Core Papers in BCom Honors, Ilangovan Prize for Academic Excellence in Tamil. Afra F., Marjorie Sykes Commerce Prize for Securing the Second Highest Mark in Core Papers in BCom Honors. Manasa Vandana B., Lucy Peabody Commerce Prize for the Best Project in BCom Honors, Department of Commerce Honors Prize for Best Outgoing Student. BBA, Bhakya Lakshmi D., Veera Augustus Prize for Academic Excellence in BBA. Namira Najib, Dr. Glory Christopher Prize for the Best Outgoing Student in BBA. Thank you, ma'am.
Dear graduates, on this momentous occasion, this is our prayer for you, that you will go boldly and humbly wherever you go, that you will stand proudly and honor the truth that you know, that you will follow where your heart leads, while remembering that this institution will always be your home.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Biotechnology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Biotechnology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Dharni V, Farnaz Nabia, Hemalakshmi R, Janet Niveda D, Jennifer Priscilla J, Monishka G.R., Salma S., Shanmati S., Srileka G.M., Vishnuvardhani R., Rajamiriam M. First class, Akshara S.R., Anita P., Yayular C.M., Jocelyn Rossi J., Karunya M., Kirtana L., Meenu Bharti R.H., Narmada J., Pooja R., Seth Evangeline W., Vigneshwari E. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Chemistry of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Chemistry of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Hema Devi N, Kamali E, Lena Violet K, Monisha L, Nana Ann Soni, Niveda Rajkumari S, Pujita B, Prabhavati R, Revati B, Sarah Jasmine Teresa T, Sofika G. First class, Aisha Ajiba A, Anu Bharati N, Bhavadarini K, Golda Arpuda Malar J, Aishwarya T, Jayaprada R, Lavanya Devi K, Nandini J, Rabishanya M, Rajeshwari M, Ramya V, Sai Atreya K, Suganti R, Vasanta Kumari K, Kavita N. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Computer Science and Technology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Computer Science and Technology of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Anusha Mohan, Janna Jahana J, Preeti KB. First class with distinction, Anita Paul, Doradla Vasavi, Gayatri R, Hema Malini J, Krishita S, Nandini N, Perlin Hannah D, Rokshana I, Sangeeta P, Sangeeta I, Sasikala J, Vishali M. First class, Sasireka J, Sylvia B, Shweta M, Varna Ajit. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Women's Information Technology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Information Technology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Anita S., Anupriya J., Bhagavati Lakshmi Pavitra L. M., Deepika A., Divya Lakshmi M., Harini S., Lalita A., Lavanya R., Mercy Regina J., Pooja L., Priyanka S., Reema R., Reshma James, Sneha S., Swati P., Vaitishwari G., Vishali ST, First Class, Anuradha M., Ashwini B., Darsha B., Nancy Shilha S., Saumya S., Swarna Lakshmi S., Shweta A., Jayashree D., Ramya K., Second Class, Nibia Sipra. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of MSc Home Science of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Home Science, Food Service Management and Dietetics of the University of Madras. MSc Home Science, Food Service Management and Dietetics, first class with distinction, Angeline Maria, Emmy Grace Mary Gaushika, Emilia Anisha Mary, Hormipi, Ishra Notisa, Malini, Niveda, Priyadashni M., Roshni M., Sanjana Menon, Shaima Mohideen Ahmed, Sharlin Elizabeth Philip, Sharon George, Benmani R. First class, Amelin S., Dakamala Shushmita Paul, Gosplin S., Navotna S., Nikita Rachel, Nivedita V., Norin M., Polam Sheba, Sandhya R., and Subha Rakshana P. Madam Principal, I pronounce unto you these students of the Department of MSc Home Science of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Home Science, Foods and Nutrition of the University of Madras. MSc Home Science, Foods and Nutrition, first class with distinction, Angleshwari V., Brinda Rajkumari S., Ishatri PV, Lakshita R., Preeti V., Ramalakshmi A., Ramya D., Tirza Elizabeth Shaji. First class, Ashwini B., Aisha Begum B., Darshana B., Deeba A., Ishrat Nazima M., Uviya B., Pranita SV, Priyadarshini U., Shalini M., Shruti Rajalakshmi B., Sujitra S., Sweta V., Tabisha Rani K., Tulasi Shri G., and Yashwini S.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Mathematics of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Mathematics of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Aarti B., Amrita, Joyce Christinal, Simran Umat. First class with distinction, Afia Iqbal, Andrea Helen C., Anisha Shell Deepa, Angel Meera, Angelin Kripa, Anish Preeti, Ashwini, Benita Joyce, Bhavani, Famila Rose, Geeta Lakshmi, Grace, Aishwarya, Jay Bharati, Jayanti, Janisha, Joanna Krisha Anand, Kavya, Merlin Susan, Niveshita, Ovia, Sabita, Sajuni, Samyukta, Sangeeta, Saranya, Shalini, Sivagami Sundari, Suganya, Yogeshwari. First class, Iron Femisha, Jasmine, Linsa, Josna, Kalevani, Purchudar, and Shweta. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Physics of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Physics of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Carolyn Pushpa J, Alofi Mary A, Angeline Sweetie R, Annie Canisius D, Anusha R, Blessy Joy D, Bromi WJ, Charlotte RK, Harini P, Hepzibah K, Madhumita M, Patricia Sarah Peter, Preeti J, Rini Cinderella M, Shiny Golda A, Stephanie J. First class, Amy Chris E, Dorcas Keetna D, Jessica M, Manasha Devi R, Nisha Jabavadana P, Pakilakshmi S, Priscilla Garcia T, Priscilla D, Raj Niveda M, Niveda N, Shankari Devi SR. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of MSc Psychology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Science in Applied Psychology of the University of Madras. MSc Applied Psychology, first class with distinction, Aishwarya Sterling James, Savita Kamakshi, Shyama Manohar, Sneha James Cherian, Shushmita P.S., Tarani D.S., first class, Angela Moni Matthews, Daniela Lucy Dan, Eunice Sherin P, Evangeline Prathana C, Grace Priscilla Jayakumar, Inba K, Kritika U, Parvati Mohan, Princess Sabinska S, Princia, Queen C L, Rajita Melfa Rani V, Reena Rachel J, Rini Prabha P, Sandra Jacinth, Sarah Shirley S, Tina Cobb, Vikashini T, Vipula P.S. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Communication of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Arts in Communication of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Harita Ramachandran, Janani Saranath. First class, Agna V.M., Alina Maria Jacob, Amanda Achu Jacob, Beulah Patricia Ratnakumari, Geetu Abraham, Josephine Arthi, Milena Christabel John, Neetu Roy, Rachel Hannah Esther, Uma Priyadarshini, Varshita, Shuti Garika Padi. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of English of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Arts in English of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Jessie N, Karen Magdalene Canley. First class, Anita V. George, Angela Vashni M, Annette Teresa Benny, Arona S, Ashita PR, Carolyn Pame, Charumadi SP, Diana K, Evangeline Helen R, Femi Jacob, Hepzibah, Ifat Fatima, Jennifer Sweetlin, Jerusha C, Joshna Jos, Juhi Kumari M, Kavya S, Kyle B, Merlin Blessy K, Merlin Epsi M, Michelle Rose Thompson, Namita Elizabeth Kurian, Olive Anand, Priscilla D, Rachel S, Samyukta K. Raj, Sangavi Ritu Samir Tala, Shiny Hepzibah J, Cheryl Sharon N. J. P., Shweta S. Kumar, Yarini R., Shweta S. Second class, Rakshana Devi A., Sai Vardini R., Tavaselvi S., Steffi M. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Management Studies of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Arts in Human Resource Management of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Aishwarya G, Annette Sherpa, Anshia, Aparna Prakash, Catherine Shirley, Helen Romisha, Hepzibah R, Jeevita C, Jesu Anthony Caro A, Madhushri S, Megha Suresh Kumar, Ogana Gift, Sakambari J, Santra E, Sarenya V, Sharon Kruba B, Sharon George, Shreyashi, Sinduja Priya AV, First Class, Aarti PA, Arukya Selvi Roshni J, Arul Punita A, Ashlyn O, Bhuvaneshwari M, Cynthia Grace N, Ilakia K, Esther Steffi Timothy S, Gayatri R, Lona Priyanka MN, Merlin Burker S, Nisha R, Pavitra VS, Pooja Shri B, Preeta P, Princy Matthew, Shobika K, Cynthia MP, Sophia V, Steffi Celes S, Teja Shri G. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of International Studies of Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Arts in International Studies of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Sivapriya M. First class, Diveswati Pramod Sunita, Evangeline S, Evangeline Shalomi E, Jane Sheba Varghese, Leah Sarah Philip, Mahalakshmi, Nina Catherine, Pavitra R, Shamini V, and Sumaya Anzum H. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of Postgraduate Department of MCOM of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Master of Commerce of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Adekala Mary Vinita A, Amina, Aisha Khan A, Beverly Mary Dunningan, Fatima Naushin, Gomati Devi S, Karen Ann Epin, Krishna K.U., Letty Ann Merlin P., Paulin Jennifer R., Pavitra E., Rohini S., Shirley Burgess, Saumya G., Dharani Saumya M., Varsha R. First class, Ashika S., Ashwani Ja, Brinda Rani S., Catherine Beulah D., Durga Devi, Amimal Phoebe, Kalpana M., Kavita K., Mahalakshmi R.S., Mary France Shah, Monisha M., Nitalakshmi, Pooja D., Samyukta P., Shruti, Siti Abdullah, Solita T., Sri Lekha J., Sujata K., Swati Mary Mangalam M., Shweta B., Yashwanti Ramesh. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Adeline Selina R., Arushi Kabra, Benita B., Divya V., Gayatri Ranjan, Jagadishwari E., Jihan Sabrina M., Neha Srinivasan, Rachel Evangelina R., Roshini J., Safia N., Saliha Fatima, Samira Suraj, Swati Priya S., Tina Jones B. First class, Anjali Krishna A., Darshini RKB, Jesse Catherine Beryl, Johanna Paulin Samuel, Karunia A., Kripa Saira Jacob, Pungorili G., Ramya Benita B., Cheryl Christina W., Sneha V., Sophia Christina Joy M., Tamina Soji, second class, Jennifer S., Joy Rachel I., Kirtana R., Sarika Julie M., Swati I., Trinicia Emilet John DJ, Induja G., Theodra Catherine JR, Preeta Grace R. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Chemistry of the Women's Christian College who, after examination, have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Chemistry of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Hema Nandini V, Saliha Amatur Raghwan Z, Sri Vidya S. First class with distinction, Afreen Fatima N, Anusha R, Daphne Morrison N, Divyashri V, Evangeline Priyanka D, Jerusha Prissy Marvel J, Jinikshi M, Kritika S, Madhu Prahalya R S, Manna Mariam Kurian, Mary Meghala S, Pavitra V, Purnima S, Roshni Raju, Sangeeta Shri E, Sharmila S, Shiny Zipporal A, Sneha Sara Jo, Soumya E, Vageshwari NT, Venkatalakshmi G, Priyanka S. First class, Aishwarya R, Anita B, Anjali Rawat, Aarti K, Daphne Rebecca V, Denisha Miraclin Prasanna, Hanisri PG, Helena Irish, Jacqueline Flora P, Jennifer WS, Kezia SR, Mercy Priyanka M, Preeti Helen P, Sharmila Y, Simran Kumari, Sneha Sharon J, Sophia Kirbalani SN, Tarini K, Sangavi V, second class, Hepzibah Gracie C, Suganya S. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Computer Applications of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Computer Applications of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Aishwarya M, Akshaya R, Amrita Priyadashini K, Brinda G, Deepika J, Devi R, Darshini S, Gayatri V, Jamil Adun Sana SM, Jessica Mary Jacob, Kalai Selvi A, Getsia Sweetlin D, Manon Mani M, Mitra B, Nandini SS, Niveta V, Ramya Lakshmi N, Rashmi N, Reshma Zogra F, Rupali Y, Tina Ruth Jacob M, Vasant Sanjal MS, Vidya Lakshmi D, Yuvashri R, First Class, Beulah M, Daphlin Snofi R, Deepika M, Franca Violet R, Jaren Anusha SH, Joshna W, Judith Helen Kevina, Kavya M, Pooja B, Roslyn J, Roshni R, Sandra Saravanan, Sharmila S, Snega K, Sonia S, Suraj Fatima NM, Varshini US, Vishali E, Yalini R. Second class, Shalin Priyanka R, Sheba Priyadashini S, Shirley J, Shirl Juan J, Steffi Jennifer M, Sinduja R. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Computer Science of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Sneha S. First class with distinction, Ashwini M, Ikshana Barisha Banu AN, Jayalakshmi R, Jayashri V, Jebel C. G, Jeromey R, Kausalya P, Monica Jeffy S, Priyanka A, Priyanka V, Saranya M, Shirley Sharon Duba, Sitara Zaki, Zubair, Tarunishwari R, Vishnupriya PH. First class, Alan Elsa George, Arokya Shibani M, Augusta Pon Mary M, Banupriya S, Charles E. Dhoni A, Gladys Sophia D, Kunasili Esther R, Harini J, Hema D, Jebila Angel Beulah C S, Jelsi Anita J, Jemima Saroja S, Johanna Evangeline Chrissy F, Manju A, Mercy Esther J, Shweta S, Yashika C, Priyanka D. Second class, Anupriya S, Deepa Lakshmi E, Evelyn Heidi N, Glory G, Jonah Gladys R, Karen Kirubai N, Kaushika B, Mercy Jacqueline C, Merlin Beulah S, Priyadarshini A, Saraswati S, Tina Quintus V, Priscilla K, Arlene Benita JH, Shweta H. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Postgraduate Department of Computer Science and Technology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Computer Science and Technology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Afia T, Bhavya V, Jayashree B, Kripavati G, Mahalakshmi S. First class, Gayatri V, Subhashree B. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Information Technology of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Information Technology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Aishwarya V, Catherine Marina Phillips, Darshini S, Divyashri G, Hema Darshini R, Kyle Willi K, Kritika D, Lokeshwari H, Narmada R, Pooja S, Purnima V, Prasanna A, Priyanka K, Priya Rajeshwari R M, Ramya B, Sandra Evangeline G, Shruti J, Swarnarathi R M. First class, Abhirami G, Afrin Bano A, Aishwarya V, Antony Arokya Mary Irin, Gajapriya K, Harshavardhini R, Jensi Kerena V, Lavanya K, Lydia Harriet K, Malavika N, Manisha M, Nityashri P, Pauline Infanta J, Priyadarshini T, Priyadarshini P, Radhika SM, Raghavi V, Sheena S, Sindhu R, Sneha Krishnan PM, Sneha S, Surya A, Vandana PS, Vandita J, Vishali C, Vishali V, Yamini R, Madhumita SP. Second class, Divyadashni V. Soumya S. Adeline Sipora D. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Home Science of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Home Science, Nutrition, Food Service Management and Dietetics, VTC. First class with distinction, Bhavishya Kokila VS, Divya Darshini VS, Harshini V, Helesta Sadani Gomez A, Karimunisha K, Manal Saeed, Paulina S, Priyadarshini R, Samyukta R, Sharon Melina S, Sneha Rai S, Tanushri G, Vibhashri M, Zaina Mariam. First class, Adeline Shaimi J, Dhanalakshmi A, Dapati R, Durga Devi K, Femil Blessie P, Florence P, Gayatri M, Jacqueline Mary J, Jessica Sharon M, Nancy M, Nerissa J, Preeti K, Preeti M, Pritisha E, Rihanna Fatima K, Ritika S, Sai Bhavani G, Sandhya M, Soundarya R, Suhasini S, Tamilarasi H, Vungtanglo Ovang, Yogalakshmi V, second class, Deborah Rupavati L, Esther Jyoti Shelsia S, Hannah Daphne L, Nitya B. Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Home Science of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Home Science, Nutrition, Food Service Management and Dietetics of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Adiba Ahmed, Anne Loretta J, Anusri V, Beryl Elizabeth S, Farad Khalida R, Grace Leticia S, Hasina Parveen A, Mayuri K, Melita Grace J, Safreen Fatima R, Sanjana B, Satyashri S, Sneha S, Soumya Devi PL, Subiksha VS, First Class, Aliyah Hawa N, Angelin Brenda C, Animal Ashok, Anto Jasmine Shivani J, Blessie S, Deborah Susan Pearl S, Deva Prasannal D, Deva Prasanna P, Evangeline Teresa J, Hepzibah C. Wilfred, Janet Carolyn J, Jennifer V, Jessica J, Kushmita R, Latika R, Logeshwari R, Mary Joseph, Nathania Solomon, Olivia F, Pramila H, Pujita D, Pravalika TS, Rakshika T, Sukilin S, Valarmati B, Second Class, Emima Raffelin A, Hope Olive B, Magdalene Joyce C, Nazreen Teresa J, Kirtana R, Sweta J. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Mathematics of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Mathematics of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Abigail M.V., Bhuvaneshwari S., Deepika A., Jemsi Shirley P., Giftlin Blessie T., Kalai Priya K.K., Kavya E.J., Leona W., Malavika A., Silara Jasmine M.R., Victoria Vinci Angelin A., Vidya K. First class with distinction, Amrita U., Angelin Vasanti, Archana S., Ashika T., Benita Becky D., Briska R., Divya Lakshmi S., Emimal Mona Lisa J., Janisha Rachel S., Karanab Smilin D., Lindsay Princess M., Libin Bright J. M., Lydia Evangeline B., Madhumita H., Madhumita J., Merlin Y., Philomena G., Praisi Prasanna S., Priyadashini J., Rajakartika S., Reshma M., Salomi A., Saranya S., Sandhya T., Trisha S., Venila Jennifer T. First class, Agalya G., Angelin Sandhya S., Anusya Devi R., Cherry Precious Nesha B., Evangeline Stephen A., Jensi A., Jensi Susan R., Jennifer M., Lajina Alexander, Merlin Mahiba I., Pooja Shri KT, Praislin Sheba E., Princey A., Renit Virgil A., Shalmia S.J., Sinduja S., Sivasri Maisha, Stefania J., Sunelia R., Rebecca Janita J. Second class, Giovanna P., Jayanti B. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Physics of the Women's Christian College who, after examination, have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor's of Science in Physics of the University of Madras. Exemplary, Eben Skolda J, Samia Firdaus SM, Charu Shivani CN. First class with distinction, Blessy Ruth S, Durga Shri T, Ebima Smilin Misba Hema, Getsi R, Harini Loganathan, Hilda Joy K, Janita M, Kavipriya S, Kavita B, Kavya R, Karen Christina J, Ketsi Praveena R, Meran Sanju, Mitra Priyanka CS, Niveda R, Ruby Ketsial R, Cheryl Rachel Iron S. First class, Abhinaya D, Annie S, Anushri Kamachi S, Asha Matilda J, Benita Paribhushnak Sukumar, Elizabeth Gracelyn Sarah J, Induja V, Jacqueline Rita B, Jaya Mercyba S, Jeffy J, Jayachandra Prabha J, Kirti Saujanya T, Mahalakshmi S, Niveda Raju Yogeshwarar, Persial D, Priyadarshini K, Priyanka Steffi A, Sindhu U, Sterling Wycliffe S. Second class, Karen Tania Alexandra J, Michaelin M, Jebastian Babuji M, Supraja N. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Plant Biology and Plant Biotechnology of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Plant Biology and Plant Biotechnology of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Aishwarya P, Angel Florina S, Aro Darsha A, Banshika Chetri, Harini R, Harshini S, Janathani K, Jayanti PV, Rihanna Robert, Sharda Sharma, Tulsi Goyal, Vigneshwari V, First Class, Aishwarya J, Anita K, Blessina D, Daphne Merlin S, Gladia Mabon R, Hannah Ruth Rachel C, Hepzibah J, Hope Julie Perlin JC, Jane Carolyn A, Jenisha T, Kalevani M, Nitya R, Preeti Jacqueline M, Priyadarshini M, Rakshana M, Sahana TK, Sameen Afroz N, Shivalika A, Sumitra P, Shweta G, Tamilarasi S, Tabitha D, Deepika P, Timothy T, Vinodini T, second class, Charu Yunus S, Rachel Emima R, Archana S, Sherlyn T, Kirtana R. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Psychology of Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Psychology of the University of Madras. Psychology, first class with distinction, Aishwarya S, Deborah Elizabeth Connors, Harshini A, Neeraja G, Neha Sampath, Pavitrakshmi KM, Ranjita S, Sharon Priyanka T, Cheryl Salome CS, Shilpa Srinivasan, Vaishnavi KM, Pedari Namita, Richu Prabhakaran, Uma PL. First class, Agnes Sophia C, Alicia Saji, Amrita S, Anjana Mariam Roy, Anna Thomas, Brisilla Esther A, Beryl Melfa S, Karin Mari, Divya Shri P, Esther Selvarani S, Iman Shaw, Jacqueline I, Janice Jayant, Jaya Bharati A, Yuanita Serena, Judy Martina S, Lois, Michelle D, Namrata MB, Olive Sabina J, Ruby Julia PG, Saralya P. Narayanan, Sharon V, Sherlyn Sharon S, Shirley Jerusha A, Shreya Das, Shreya Susan Kurian, Srisha A.S., Shweta R., Tara Elizabeth Koshi, Vecha Rajakumari Spruha, Benita Maria Yardini A. Second class, Kezia Mariam Simon, Phoebe Jayakumar, Shreya S. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Visual Communication of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Science in Visual Communication of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Abarna SP, Adeline Jennifer, Hiba Farida, Kalaivani, Ramya Bharati, Yunaisa Mustak, Vijita V, Amiya Bharadan. First class, Amudu D, Anita S, Anjali Singh, Archana A, Bhavani G, Cassandra Karis, Chandani, Christina Evangeline, Danushya, Devata, Dutika, Girisha, Harini, Jesse V, Kirtika D, Madhumita C, Maria Jennifer H, Miswa Noreen, Prerna, Priscilla Doris Gregory, Reema R, Shakti G, Sheba S, Swarnambika M, Shruti Raja Sri V, Suprita CG, Tisha Gururaj, Vaidurya, Varsha S, Vinita Sri U, Vinodini P, Vridhi, Yamini S, Nirupa Abigail Durai. Second class, Dania Numa C, Srimati D, Shreya Sundar, Sherin Christina Janet. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Corporate Economics of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Arts in Corporate Economics of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Anaka Santosh, Fahima M, Harini D, Kushpu Rao, Madhumita R, Mahalakshmi S, Janvi NS, Subhashni P, Vasundhara S. First class, Aishwarya R, Anushka Malineni, Arpuda Lili R, Vivina Thomas PT, Charumati S, Chelsea Teresa F, Faizun Nisha R, Gurupriya MS, Harshya Matthews, Havila CB, Induja J, Jovita J, Kirtana M, Kirti Nila A, Krishna Priya G, Melissa Maria Kurian, Monica M, Parshvi, Pavitra J, Reena Rajan, Shiny Kiruba, Shalin Angel, Shweta Manoj, Soundarya R, Shri Preeti KS, Tanuja Priyadarshini, Vedavarsha Zera. Second class, Angel in Jersey, Aarti P, Divya S, Hannah Vincey A, Janani N, Jesse E, Kavya K, Lavanya G, Lavanya V, Monica Selin R, Naina Mariam Zakaria, Prithvika Jayanandavel, Rindhya GP, Shanmuga Priya V, Vaishali R, Vanilla G, Veronica J, Vinci C, Ashwata V, Abigail M, Daphne Elizabeth D, Princess Flora J, Sangeeta L, Mahalakshmi N, Johanna Jesslyn R, Rebecca Coral Abraham. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of English of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Arts in English of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Dainty Alaya W. First class, Abhinaya K, Althea Melanie, Ashika Sharon A, Aurelin Ruth J, Bernice Bala M, Devi Sri A, Divya Mariam Thomas, Edith E.S., Esther Blessy J, Evangeline Saral N, Grace Ann Shivani D, Grace Hepzibah Arpuda Ruby, Hannah Harriet S, Jail Eril Rajakumari D, Jamie Grace Sibilla F, Janani R, Janavi Priyadarshini M, Janisha M, Jessica Abigail J, Joshna Angelina Joseph, Kamachi S, Mahalakshmi M, Mary Shirley A, Merin Shabina R, Monica Grace S, Neha Peter, Nekha N, Nisha G, Padmashri B, Persis Jay Kumar, Pushita V, Prema Teresa Abraham, Ragini R, Rebecca Nancy B, Sahana Meera S, Samyukta V, Sara Fatima MH, Shalin Ruth P, Shanmuga Priya V, Sherlin Rebecca Nelson, Sneha Evangeline S, Sona Sunny, Srinidhi K, Subhashri K, Shweta M, Tenny Ann Thomas, Yarini M, Yuvashri KU. Second class, Amrita Varshini BME, Auxilia Anita A, Beulah A, Catherine P, Giftlin Maria Jyoti P, Natasha Hepzibah S, Neha Raika, Priscilla Monica Esther P, Salvia Rashmi B, Shekina Glory KN, Shelsia S, Sharmila B, Sangavi K. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of History of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Arts in History of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Aishwarya Miriam Suresh, Gopika P, Harita P, Isabella, Kavyadarshni A, Kirtana M, Lohita GP, Pavitra E, Shabna S, Vigneshwari A. First class, Ananya Verma, Archana L, Darshini M, Dona Sabu, Esther A. Longkumar, Esther Flora Susan, Namrata, Hijam Victoria Devi, Krishna, Pooja V, Raksha S. V, Simran Fatima V. S., Tasneem Zoyab, Tehelya Nisha, Taneshwari, Deepika Arul Selvi D, Aishwarya L, Asifa Begum N, Harini G, Jayapriya S, Kritika R, Nitya Priya R, Ogu Sheetal, Pur Selvi J, Ruksana Fatima K, Sharon Tisha A, Sri Ranjini, Yamuna M, Adeline Jerry Joan, Anisa Mary, Arogya Darshini, Gomati M, Hemashri R, Aishwarya M, Jennifer W, Kamali S, Kanmani J, Kiran B. Lindsay, Pavitra V, Ritu M, Satyapriya A. B, Shruti F, Swati R, Jamima Clara, Vidya Kumari G. Thank you.
Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Commerce of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Commerce of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Akshaya Devi S, Akshaya R, Angel and Rachel, Benila, Divya G, Divya Priya P, Geeta G, Jerosita J, Lithika A, Niveda G, Nivedita P, Purna Chandrika, Preeti V, Priya R, Rebecca Beryl, Ria Vergis, Sanjana N, Shivani M, Shivasanthani K, Sneha S, Sri Lekha T, Sutamati V, First Class, Alice Debra Eden, Anisa M. Jamal, Annie Evangeline, Carolyn Valentina, Christina Veronica, Divya B, Divya I, Divya Sudha P, Evelyn Agnes, Gayatri A, Gladys Alvia, Harati P, Haripriya M, Jasmine I, Jen C. S, Jennifer E, Jennifer J. Sudha J, Jerolyn G, Joshiba J, Joyce Pushparani S, Karunya Jeslin, Kritika R, Lara Bennett Neri, Merlin Agnes, Numa Shali, Nikita A, Prema Rebecca, Priyadarshini S, Sai Banu, Sandhya T, Sangeeta L, Sarah Angelin, Sabilara S, Sagarika Sangavi, Sharon S, Vasuki K, Vinita S, Yamini R, Sai Lasya, Yuvarakshana. Second class, Chrysolite Beryl Rebecca B, Kavya JP, Kirtana R, Saral Angelin, and Nancy J. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Commerce of the Women's Christian College, who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Commerce of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Asya U, Abarna M, Alice Gifta, Amala Vergis, Anisha Kirtana, Anita Roslin R, Archana P, Ashwini M, Adira, Beulah Grace, Bhagya Jessel, Blessie Iron, Catherine J, Christina, Dhanapriya, Jadalyn Jensi, Grace Celsia, Harini V, Harshita, Helen, Herolin, Hima Mohan, Jamima, Jayaprada, Jebesti Sharon, Jacinth Sara, Jennifer Y, Kirtana H, Kirlin Jennifer G, Kirtana Gayatri, Kritika P, Mahalakshmi K, Mahalakshmi S, Maria Jacqueline, Mercy Rebecca, Nitya V, Preeti D, Rachel Sneha, Rhea Jessica, Rhea Krasanka, Sai Preeta, Sharon Rachel, Shrisha Pavitra Kumar, Soumya M, Shruti R, Susan J, Varsha Rose, Varshini JS, Vijayashri S, Jeba Jainab. First class, Abarna V, Angel P, Angelin Reena S, Catherine Ida Angel S, Charulata M, Cynthia E, Gifty Y, Ida Grace, Jayalakshmi T, Joanna Janitor D, Kritika Shri, Leelavati JSK, Lydia GJ, Mary Kirtana A, Merin Tanya, Neha Sunil, Padmaja A, Pratiksha M, Rose Mary Thomas, Roshni Leela, Shalini M, Stephanie Mary Sajan, Suha Siddhika N, Surya R, Tanuja T, Veena Vani S, Harshia Sultana Y. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Commerce of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Commerce in Accounting and Finance of the University of Madras. First class with exemplary, Banu Shri P, Lakshya Lodha R, Lavina J, Niranjani P, Prajita Vijay. First class with distinction, Aradhana K, Akshaya PV, Angelin Niveda R, Angelin Surita S, Anisha Raji B, Anushya S, Ashmita AS, Ashwini G, Blessy RS, Catherine Geetanjali C, Grace Evangeline A, Harini S, Jacqueline Sardonyx J, Jasmine D, Jay Chitra SM, Jay Shri Vardhani V, Jemita Glimpse S, Jennifer Vanita S, Jenolin Joyce Sneha C, Johansi Pushpa J, Kamali W, Karunya Y, Kavita S, Kirtana M, Kritika T, Maheshwari A, Merlin D, Nancy Joyce B, Nishala Isabel Philip, Naomi Irusha T, Parkavi N, Pramika R, Rajula Joy P, Reshma S, Roshni Elizabeth Binu, Sanjana Vishali N, Celicia Blessy William, Shakina R, Sharon Kimberly R, Sharon R, Sheba Jabarani E, Shilfa Angelin S, Shrutika M, Shruti D, Soumya S, Soundarya SS, Subhashri B, Susan Alfaida J, Shweta Maria S, Shweta RB, Vanmadi G, Vijaya Priya K, Madhuvanti S. First class, Anaida K, Ashwini S, Beulah V, Clementina A, Florence Karishma D, Frida Devapriya T, Hepsibah Blessy J, Jeevamadi A, Niveda D, Pooja D, Sabha Esra R, Serena Fernando, Sharon Kinoff Nitash C, Shivani R, Shwetapriya RP, Tamarai D, Vishana I. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Commerce of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Commerce in Computer Application of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Ambika S, Annie Gladys X, Aparna RS, Emily Sharon, Hina, Janani S, Janani I, Jewel Sara Jayan, Kirti N, Lakshana P, Mausmi V, Saira Tabusam A, Sinduja R, Saumya C, Saumya J, Swati S, Usma Sukhaina, Shanmugapriya N. First class, Aishwarya KV, Annie Beulah G, Annie Nitisha D, Beatrice D, Charishma Mary J, Diana James, Emmy Mal S, Esther N, Gracie Jayashili, Iron Judith P, Evangeline Sophia I, Jency J, Janita KD, Janita M, Jerusha Pracy Ruth J, Kaniksha S, Karen Mullen E, Blessy Kirtiga G, Mahima Drasilla S, Merlin N, Narpavi G, Niveta J, Niveta Mercy Rebecca J, Preeta S, Preeti Prince Mary J, Princy M, Priyadeshni S, Ramya T, Reshma M, Sashi Jaiswal, Samudra S, Shivaranjani S, Surjana Janani G, Steffi Ann Joseph, Shweta S, Shweta S, Darshana A, Parnika Sheena S. Second class, Aishwarya T, Deepika L, Evangeline S, Gayatri E, Catherine Blessy KJ, Priya R, Rebecca Rose MA, Salome Nitya E, Sharmili S, Sherlyn Angula, Sherlyn Juliet J, and Veronica Marilyn Jennifer I. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Commerce of the Women Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Commerce in Honours of the University of Madras. A first class with exemplary Amina AU, first class with distinction Abhirami S, Adeline Preeti M, Afra F, Angela Jagaria, Dashni S, Diya Krishnan, Elsa John, Evangeline Suganti J, Ashavadini B, Jaswanti K, Jacinta P, Karen Shallow S, Manasa Vandana B, Nancy Ashwini T, Priyanka A, Renisha Christi R, Renisha Rani R, Renita S, Roshni Rebecca S, Sai Sadhana N, Sakti Priya B, Shakina LS, Sheba Shirley P, Shakina Zion C, Sheila Epsiba, Samya S, Ashruti M, Sufina Susan S, Susan Matthews, Tina Marian L, Atrisha JLD, Atresha Snega I, First Class, Angelin Sylvia R, Anisha Mala J, Asha Berlin M, Bernie Roslyn D, Gracie Christina K, Nisha A, Ritika K. Thank you.
Madam Principal, I present unto you these students of the Department of Management Studies of the Women's Christian College who after examination have been duly certified to qualify for the degree of Bachelor of Business Administration of the University of Madras. First class with distinction, Abhirami Ajit S, Aswati Shankar, Bhakya Lakshmi D, Elizabeth Darshini C, Joanna Ann Joy, Joshni T, Mayuri Ganeshalingam, Namira Najib, Priyadarshni M, Priyadarshni VR, Priyadarshni L, Pushkala S, Sanjana Reddy Bachali, Sarah Thomas, Shakina Karen Monica R, Vidya Lakshmi J. First class, Anishta Joshni R, Ashwini Susan A, Balambige P, Blessy Manisha MS, Dhanalakshmi VI, LC Priya Honey, Evangeline Mercy Sharon J, Evangeline Priyanka P, Harini S, Inba Arasi O, Jabia Rachel I, Kanishka V, Lavanya S, Lima Jasmine L, Mehek, Meera Kumari R, Ovia E, Preeti G, Priya H, Ria Catherine Emmanuel, Rubna J S, Saloni K, Satvika J Anandavel, Shankavi J, Sharmila B, Sharon Agnita A, Sheila Shalini V, Sherlyn Joyce M, Sneha V, Sona I, Sreshta Elizabeth Som, Susan Angelin J, Shweta R, Tabitha A J, Vaishnavi P, Vidyadari M, Vimala V, Yuvashri T, Sania Galaria, second class, Agnes Mary J, Beryl Jasima P, Carol Grace A, Dijana Mari K J, Grace Beryl Christie P, Hamim Halima S, Janice Lissa S, Joyce Y, Minnie A R, Miriam Grace, Princy Rachel J, Ratna Leka S, Rekha P, Sangeeta R, Sharfa J, Varlakshmi M, Kalevani L, Gauravi M, Merlin Priya M, Vincy Gladys V, third class, Hannah Rebecca Roy, Lena Mary J, Niveda K, Anusha R, Archana K, Sinduja C. Thank you.
Madam Principal, under the laws of the university, I present unto you, in absentia, the following number of candidates who have been certified after examination to be duly qualified to receive the degrees and diplomas of the University of Madras in the respective departments. Postgraduate departments, Biotechnology 3, Chemistry 2, Computer Science CST none, Computer Science IT 4, Home Science FSM 7, Home Science FSN 2, Mathematics 2, Physics 6, Psychology 5, Communication 3, English 10, Human Resource Management 5, International Studies 3, MCOM 5. Undergraduate departments, Advanced Zoology and Biotechnology 9, Chemistry 5, Computer Applications 2, Computer Science 4, Computer Science CST 3, Home Science Nutrition Food Service Management and Dietetics VTC 3, Home Science Nutrition Food Service Management and Dietetics General 6, Information Technology 8, Mathematics 3, Physics 2, Plant Biology and Plant Biotechnology 6, Psychology 18, Visual Communication 9, Corporate Economics 13, English 15, History 5, Commerce 8, Commerce General 5, Commerce Accounting and Finance 4, Commerce Computer Applications 2, Commerce Honours 4, and BBA 13. Thank you.
I request all the graduates to stand. And please repeat after me. We shall in thought, word and deed, ever endeavor to be scrupulously honest in the discharge of our duties in our profession, and uphold the dignity and integrity of our profession and the honor of our university. We shall uphold and advance social order for the well-being of our fellow members, and shall devote all our energy to promote unity, integrity, and the secular ideal of our country. By virtue of the authority vested in me as the principal of Women's Christian College, I admit you to the several degrees for which you have been declared qualified, and in token whereof, I permit you to wear the academic robes ordained as the insignia of your degrees.
It's on. I dissolve the ceremony. It's what you've been waiting for.
शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे